They came while we slept.
Slow mo action.
To cleanse the world of our kind. Because we're different. Because magic runs through us. Because we have what they want. The legend says this sword belongs to the one true king. But what if the sword chooses a queen?
Everybody, welcome back to my channel. Sorry, that was just a weird transition that I just did. So I had a request to react to an upcoming Netflix show, I believe it's a show, not a movie, on Netflix called Cursed, starring Katherine Langford, as you guys may know her from as Hannah from 13 Reasons Why, and she was also in Love, Simon. So, and she was also in Knives Out. So, yeah, this is just basically a reimagining of the story of King Arthur and Excalibur. Now, as basically the end of the trailer says it all, what if Excalibur the sword chooses a queen instead of a king? So yeah, that'll be interesting to see. So yeah, I don't know. I have a feeling some people might, I don't know, I can already see the criticisms coming with this right now. People may argue it's being woke or, you know, feminist and blah, 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 against men. Like, okay, let's not get into that territory yet. I could just see it happening, but I hope it's not going to happen as long as they do the show right. And who knows, it might be pretty interesting to see a queen, you know, the perspective of a, you know, woman dealing with Excalibur. It also kind of reminds me of She-Ra and the Princess of Power, where Adora also got the sword, right? If you guys have been watching that cartoon on Netflix, it's a very popular cartoon show on Netflix, by the way. It already finished its fifth season. But yeah, it's kind of like the same premise where, you know, the chosen one happens to be a woman and she gets the sword and is there to save the day and rescue the kingdom. So yeah, and that's also essentially like King Arthur, right? You know, the chosen one there to grab the sword, save the kingdom, free the people, you know, you guys get the whole story. But yeah, so this will be pretty interesting. It's basically King Arthur with a mix of She-Ra and the Princess of Power. So yeah, we'll see how it goes. Katherine Langford looked pretty cool standing like that with her sword. So yeah, this will be very interesting. So anyways, this was just a very quick teaser, just a teaser. We might get an idea as to what it's about. They don't really reveal too much of the plot, but you kind of get an idea what we're to expect. Other than that, guys, let me know down in the comments below if you guys are planning to check this out on Netflix. Like and subscribe, and as always, take care, guys. Bye!